What's up guys, it's me Corbett, and today this is the last final vlog of this season at home. We're playing the Plymouth today, last home game. I feel like it's going to be a good game, going to be our game too. I feel like it's going to be either a 1-1 draw, a 2-0 win or 2-1 win. I don't think there'll be any losses. I feel like we'll just go absolutely do it. My brother said it's got to be a 4-0 win, which is actually really, really, really wow. But I think 2-0, that's my most secure one. We've sold out all of these stands today. I think that's actually quite good because our stadium's too big for our fans. But we've sold out all of these stands. I don't know how much Plymouth has sold out. Have they even sold out? I don't even know. But I know Parface is going to be the legendary Plymouth fan. But I feel like it's going to be a 2-0 win. Come on, the boys. I'll see you guys at the DW Stadium. Goodbye.
Oh!
it, raise up the ball.
Come on! Oh!
Free kick to Plymouth. Oh! It was actually quite good, a bit crap, but the players walked around, didn't get a shirt, but oh well. Still enjoyed the atmosphere, wonderful atmosphere. This is the end of the vlog, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Goodbye.